that have helped us raise Eliana into the young woman she is now.
Que nos han ayudado a crear a Eliana, a la jovencita de hoy.
We thank you so much for your support and your presence, your grace, and your warmth.
Agradecemos su apoyo, su presencia, su gracia.
Your support means so much, and we love all of you. We're so glad you're here.
Su apoyo significa mucho para nosotros. Estamos muy agradecidos de que estén aquí con nosotros.
Lastly, to our daughter, Eliana.
Último para nuestra hija Eliana.
It's for everyone else as a parent, it's bittersweet when your youngest turns to a little girl.
If you fall, I will catch you. I will be waiting. Oh my God.
We all found the option.
time today. And so many of you helped me through tough times. I'm very appreciative to have all of you here tonight, and I'm grateful for all of you. So let's have fun. Well, I'll stop talking now because we all like to wait for a long time. Okay, bye.
Harder, make you feel good.
Come on,
you
have to
have Happy quinceañera. We're out here to celebrate your special day. We love you very much. I'm very proud of you. Here's your Nina.
Happy birthday, Illy. It's been amazing watching you grow into a young lady, and it's going to be even more amazing to see what you do with your next chapter. Love you so much.
We love you so much. Proud of you.
Illy, we're so proud of you. You look amazing tonight. You look so beautiful. Happy birthday. Happy quinceañera. We can't believe you're here. We're so excited for what's to come for you.
Just want to say I'm so proud of you and how much you've grown and seen you grown up. And it's just really cool. I hope we get closer eventually. And I'm just so happy to be here on your special day. And I love you so much.
And I just want to start off by saying thank you for allowing me to make the cut and get invited. No, I'm just joking. Just want to tell you the same thing. We're very proud of you and happy to see you in your quince. And you look beautiful and always. And happy birthday. And hopefully we get to hang out a little bit more in the summer.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Ely.
We love you.
Ely. Somos tus tíos, te queremos mucho, muchas felicidades. Venimos con mucho gusto a desearte felicidades. Gracias por recibirnos. Thank you.
Ely, muchas felicidades, hija. Espero que te la hayas pasado muy contenta. Te queremos mucho. Ya sabes que eres nuestra princesa. Muchas felicidades, mi amor.
Hi, Ely. Just wanted to say happy birthday. We're glad we're part of it. And we enjoy this party. It's so awesome. We hope that when you look back at it, you just have fond memories of such a great party.
Ely, you have such a great family, and we love you very much. And we wish you the best, and it's a bright future ahead of you.
Hola, Lili. Muchas gracias por invitar a nuestra familia, a nosotros y nuestra familia. Espero que tengas un buen día. Los queremos mucho. A todos, no nomás a ti, pero a todos. Muchas gracias por invitarnos.
Lili, felicidades por tu cumpleaños. Te queremos mucho, la misma, la misma.
Mensaje para Ilianita, estamos muy orgullosos de ti, hija. Y te deseamos lo mejor en toda tu vida que te falta de colegio. Y que Dios te bendiga, te amamos.
Ely, baby. We love you so much. We hope today was everything you wished for and more. Just hope that you, when you watch this, you remember and know that everybody showed up for you because we love you and we want nothing but the best for you. You are an extended part of the family. You are my bonus daughter and I love you very much.
Likewise, Ely, I just gotta admit, if it wasn't for me and your dad, maybe that friendship, that BFF that you have with Josie wouldn't have came through. But I'm glad you guys did meet. I'm glad you guys are BFFs. Hayden, Kasia, Lexi, all of you. You guys are beautiful young teenagers, soon to be women in the future. But love you and congratulations and wish nothing but the best for you, you know, going forward. So. Love you. Thank you.
We love you, mommy.
Happy birthday, Ely. We love you.
Go. You start.
Oh, how about we choose to start?
You start, Rosie.
We love you, Ely.
Ely, we love you so much. And we're so happy that we were able to come from Kansas and share this time with you. We wouldn't have missed it for the world.
Happy birthday, Ely. I love you a lot. I always will miss you, and you'll always have a special place in my heart.
Aww. It's been great seeing you grow from a little girl to a beautiful young woman.
Happy birthday, Ely. Your party was awesome. You're awesome. We're super thankful to be part of your life.
You're so beautiful, Ely. I've known you since you were the littlest little bug, and I'm so proud of you, and I love you so much, and what a party, what a day.
Thanks for having us, Ely. We love you so much. It's just been a joy to watch you grow and blossom into this beautiful, beautiful, loving, caring young woman.
Greg and I couldn't be prouder to be your grandparents.
Happy birthday, Ely! We love you!
To Ely, my beautiful ahijada, I'm so blessed to be one of your ninas. It's been such a wonderful journey to watch you grow. I've known you since you were, well, way before you were born. I've been within your family and blessed enough to call you and your family my family. And I'm just so beyond proud of the person that you are. You make everyone around you smile, and I cannot wait to see what the rest of your life has in store for you. I'm wishing you the best of birthdays, and I hope that today was as special and as wonderful as you are. Love you.
Hi, Liana. They told me to send a message. I just wanted to tell you I'm so excited. I'm so happy for you on this day. You've been such a best friend to my sister. So I just want to say I wish you many blessings. Whatever comes in your life, you know, we're right there. My family's right there with you. Wish you nothing but the best. Just keep being you. You're a wonderful, you know, beautiful young lady. And I hope, you know, you just keep on going on down your path. You know, whatever you go through, whatever happens, I hope, you know, that you're that my sister, you know, we all got your back. So just wanted to say that real quick. We love you.
I just want to say I love you, Liana. You already know I'm always here for you whenever you need help, and my family as well. We treat you like my sister. So I love you, and I hope this day was as perfect as you wish. And I hope you had a fun night. I love you. Bye.
Hi, Ely. Love you so much. Known you all my life. Known you all of your life. I remember growing up when it was me, James, and Ricky, and I would be over at the house. And sometimes you would try to play with us, and James and Ricky wouldn't let you play because you were a little younger, and I always felt bad. But seeing you now and seeing you grow up to the woman that you are, it means like a lot to me. And I love you, and I'm so proud of you. When you told me about your volleyball and your fundraiser, I was so happy to be a part of that. And I'm so glad that I get the chance to watch you grow as a person. Love you so much. I will always be there for you. Happy 15th.
Hey, Liana. Happy birthday. I just wanted to say it's been so fun seeing you grow up and become an adult. And it just happened so fast, and all of a sudden we're both growing up already, and it's just nice to see you getting everything that you deserve and the nice friends you have. And we all love you very much, and we're working all really hard to make sure that you have the best life possible, and we love you.
Hola, Ely, mija. I just wanted to congratulate you today on your 15th birthday, such a special milestone for you. You're an amazing young girl, so responsible, caring from what I heard today from all of your little peers talk about you. And so that really touched my heart. I know that that's the girl that you are. I wish you a very happy birthday. I wish you a lot of love and happiness. Stay true to yourself, value yourself, and just know that I love you. Congratulations.
Happy birthday, Ely. We love you so much, and I hope you continue being your true self.
Ely, happy birthday, my love. Thank you so much for having us. We love you so much. It was great to be here with you and celebrate you. And here's to many more together. I love you.
Hello, Ely. Hope you've had a wonderful quinceañera. We're thrilled that we get to share such a day with you. And we love your friends. It's been a great party because everyone there has a lot of love. And we're a big part of that. You're a big part of that. So, love you, baby. Keep doing good.
Hi, Ely. It's Mama. I just want to say I love you so much, and I'm so proud of you. Proud of the friendships that you've built, school, everything you're doing, sports. You're a wonderful, kind person. Keep it up. I love you. To the moon and back. Never doubt that. I love you, girl.